Welcome back to the Unlock Your Wealth Update. I'm Heather Wagenhals. Today's update is on affirming your wealth. Part of why we don't have things in life that we say we desire is because we don't understand how to get there or what it would be like. To capitalize on how the brain functions for optimum goal achievement, we want to act as if we already have what we desire. The brain is always working a few steps ahead of what you have now, so if you imagine you have what it is you desire, your brain will focus on what comes after that. Affirmations help you get there. Use these 6 P's for affirmation success. Make it personal, present tense, positive, within your power, precise, not I want to be rich, think I have $10,000, and practice. Review these at least twice a day. For more great resources to help you create unlimited wealth and happiness, visit our website at crackingyourmoneycode.com. I'm Heather Wagenhals. Now go out and unlock your wealth today.